The MD CEO of Wema Bank, Mr. Demola Adebisi, has debunked rumors about Pastor Tunde Bakare defaulting on a 9 billion naira loan from the bank. He made it clear in a statement that Pastor Bakare has maintained a credible relationship with the bank with the highest sense of integrity. As such, the bank has no reason whatsoever to take any action that might jeopardize its relationship with Pastor Bakare.
Now we state this very, very clearly. You know, yes, we've had recent news in the public space regarding our customers, and in particular the main promoter, Pastor Tunde Bakare. While we are constrained by reason of confidentiality to respond in detail to this publication, we, however, want to confirm that the customer has maintained a credible relationship with our bank, and there is no basis for us to contemplate any action to humiliate our customer. Furthermore, we would like to reassure our shareholders and customers that bank has and will continue to operate with the highest level of corporate governance, following all rules, policies, procedures.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.